Hello everyone. Today I'm going to be cooking some mushroom carbonara with pear salad. I'll start by chopping the ingredients. Firstly, the pear. Thin slices. And then in half to make bite-sized pieces. Chop the onion. We'll peel it. And then slice it into small pieces. now the garlic, chopping it very finely into tiny, tiny pieces. Slice the mushrooms. Here are all of our ingredients: the pasta, the mushrooms, onion, spices, bacon, pear, garlic, parmesan, and spinach. Now we're gonna add some salt to some water and boil it. Cook the pasta for 10 minutes. And now we'll cook our bacon. We want it to get nice and brown, a little bit crispy. Add some more oil to the pan and we'll add the onion. Same thing, we want it nice and brown. Then we'll add the garlic and the garlic and herb seasoning. Mix it all up. Nice, good amount of butter in the pan. Let it melt and then add the mushrooms. Mix them up, get them nice and coated in the butter and cook them. Once again, until they're a little bit more brown. We'll add some cream and most of the cheese. Season with some pepper. And some salt. Then add the bacon and the onion. Now we'll make our salad by adding the pear to the spinach. Some balsamic vinegar and a splash of olive oil. So now we have added our spaghetti to the sauce mix and time to plate up. Salad on the top. Making sure to get plenty of pear, of course. And finally, sprinkling on some Parmesan cheese. I hope that you have enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you, and I'll see you later.